Dumb Sports Talk Worldwide with some news from the world of boxing. So y'all know what time it is. You ain't in a rush to get concussed. Now, let's take it to the middleweight slash junior middleweight. Welterweights and junior middleweights. We're going to talk one of them fights that should have happened a while back, but looking like December the 8th is about to pop off. You talking about Amir King Kong versus Kell Brook. What is Kell Brook's moniker? I forgot what that was. Kell Brook versus Amir Khan. Eddie Hearn, the promoter of Anthony Joshua, he's known right now. He's also promoting both of these cats, been promoting Kell Brook forever. He said he's trying to get that fight for December 8th in Principality Stadium. Stadium fight. Kell Brook, Amir Khan. Now, it's going to be pay-per-view too. You're going to make a pay-per-view stadium fight with Kell Brook versus Amir Khan. You know, that's Britain for you. That's Eddie Hearn and them, you know. Now, my obvious opinion here is this should not be a pay-per-view fight. You know what I'm saying? This just shows you the mentality of what's going on. Or the popular, let's just do it positively. The popularity of boxing in Britain right now is because, you know, we could have fights with guys, you know, any guys, Kell Brook and Amir Khan is a rivalry that never happened. Most people even know why, right? But, you know, pay-per-view should probably be reserved for the best, the very best in their divisions, at least, or something, you know? Yeah, and neither one of these guys are the very best anymore, and one probably never was, right? So you're talking about pay-per-view. People go pay and fill up a stadium to see two guys, one with four losses, the other with two and recent losses. Now, let's just say, you know, Amir Khan just getting back. If by December the 8th, he'll probably have beaten Sammy Vargas as well. And going from that, Sammy Vargas, to pay-per-view. Kell Brook will probably not going to fight until then. He just put out his last fights against somebody, Brandon Cook or something like that. Just pulled out his last fight. Supposed to be on July 28th. Pulled out of that. He's been off because his eye socket was broke. One by Golovkin, the other by Errol Spence. So, not saying he's not lost to any busters now. That's no doubt about it, Kell Brook. We know he's a good fighter, but he keeps pulling out. He's injury prone right now. So, he hasn't really been in the ring. He's going to be rusty. Going off of that into pay-per-view. That can only happen in Britain right now. All right? I don't see it happening nowhere else. Listen, let me give you an example of why it won't happen. Danny Garcia versus Keith Thurman wasn't pay-per-view. Keith Thurman versus Sean Porter wasn't pay-per-view. Errol Spence versus whoever ain't pay-per-view. I think the one coming up now, Danny Garcia and Sean Porter, you know, not going to be pay-per-view. This is winners. Guys once beaten both of these cats. You know, Danny Garcia and Keith Thurman both was undefeated. Fights like that on free TV. That's how we roll. Everybody not going to be pay-per-view. Now, on the flip side of that, Canelo and GGG, Triple G, is pay-per-view. I think that's absurd. Right? Canelo's coming off of dope. You know, got caught twice. Shouldn't come straight from that to a lucrative fight. And Golovkin obviously doesn't want to fight no one in the division except Canelo. Everybody else better be smaller than him. All the mandatories running around, lurking. So that shouldn't be pay-per-view. Just for GP. Be like, nope. No pay-per-view. You guys got to just fight. If not, fight somebody else and beat them and come back and earn a pay-per-view. Like I've said before. Like Canelo could take Billy Joe Saunders or Canelo could take Johnny Jacobs and, you know, your boy Golovkin could take Charlo or Darren Chico. And then win those fights convincingly and then come back and your fight is huge. But, you know, people let you believe stuff's huge. So it ain't just, you know, Amir Khan or Kell Brook. That should not be no pay-per-view by any stretch of the imagination. I'm telling you now, any stretch of the imagination. And then you got to ask questions about this kind of fight. You know, with Amir Khan, Kell Brook, all these years we've been waiting. And if I had to look at the negotiations up until now, Amir Khan seems to be the reason that this fight didn't happen. That's my opinion. From what I've seen over the years, Amir Khan was always pretty much him. Right? He was running around after Floyd Mayweather beating me up and then go ask Floyd Mayweather to fight. Barely getting past Chris Ogieri, then ask Floyd Mayweather to fight. Asking Manny Pacquiao to fight. Kell Brook has been there the whole time when this fight would have been massive. And these guys probably have two losses, or maybe Khan have two or three losses at the time. Kell Brook probably undefeated. He's been calling them out that long. So it's Amir Khan's fault, in my opinion, that this fight hasn't happened. But right now, it's a little bit too late to be asking for some people for pay-per-view. Now, Eddie Hearn's getting away with this. I'm hoping for him. But you might be careful here. You know, because you're getting away with a lot of stuff. This is showing the mentality of her. I can fill the stadium with anybody because Britain loves boxing. But at some point, people are going to wake up and be like, wait a minute, dude. You can give us this one for free. Right? These guys are past the expiration date. Right? At least in most eyes, they're not the best in their division. What weight is this going to happen anyway? Khan don't want to be at 147. Going to have it at 147. Kell Brook can want to get back down there again. One's probably going to want to be, that's a catch weight or something. So you're going to have to pretty much decide that. And once you don't do what Khan says, the fight might not even happen then. Right? So let's see how this is going forward. But I'm just going to say this straight up. Amir Khan versus Kell Brook should not be pay-per-view. If it is, that's just telling you how this is working right now. And, you know, Eddie Hearn would be lucky. As a matter of fact, Amir Khan and Kell Brook would be too. Right? Let's see how this is going forward, but no, the pay-per-view. Is this fight better than Danny Garcia versus Sean Porter? I don't think so. Dome Sports Talk, worldwide. I'm about to hear y'all.